making Holmberg Bound the brew. Actually, Zach's the one who named it, so give him credit for that. So, follow me.
Starting with the barley and then adding some specialty malts. Then we're mashing it and then boil it. Then add the hops during the boil, and then at the completion of boil, we will transfer the beer through these whole flour hops to pick up some of the
So basically little flowers. If you tear them open, you look inside, you can see little yellow resin glands in there. That's where you get a lot of your aroma.
Okay.
And then when we do hop selection, what we'll do is we take a couple of flowers, push them in the palm of your hand, kind of squish them together.
Right.
And the heat from your hand will help release some of the oils and aromas.
Oh, cool.
And then
give it a whiff.
It smells like beer.
That's like immediate.
Who knew?
It's the beginning of the brew. But now it's your turn.
It's a red IPA.
It's red, and it's an IPA. That's what I learned.
It smells weird, but it tastes great.
Yeah, color. This is great stuff.